1970, the two great festivals in England on a little island just south of England called the Isle of Wight. And it was a great time to be there, Bob Dylan, Jimi Hendrix, Buffalo Springfield, everyone. But we had a great time. One of the songs we did that night was from Dave's Future Fest also. A bit of madness, it's called Peak Hour.